Today I will teach chapter 1 solid state, class 12 chemistry. First topic is matter. Matter means anything which occupies space is known as a matter. Everything occupies space, that is known as a matter. It can be classified into three types: solid, liquid and gas. Solid is that part that is, which have a definite shape and volume, is called solid. Liquid is that state in which container in which keep that take the shape of gas. It is known as a liquid. Gas have a never fixed shape nor a fixed volume. In case of liquid and gas, the atom molecules or ions are easily free to move. Therefore, they are known as a fluid state. But in case of solid, they cannot easily free to move. Therefore, in solid, atom molecules are fixedly packed. Therefore, solid have three properties. First is incompressibility, second is rigidity, third is a mechanical strength. Next topic is how the properties of the solid depends upon. The properties of the solid depends on the two factors. First is nature of the constituent particles, and second is the mechanical strength, and third is the attractive force existing between them. In this way, the properties of the solid depends on. Next is, what is the characteristic of the solid? Characteristics of the solid as first property character is that they have a definite shape, they have definite shape, mass and volume. Second is that the constituent particles are very close packed. Internal molecular force distance between them are very small. Next is they have a strong interparticle force. The constituent particles do not possess any translatory motion, but they can oscillate one another. They have a rigid and compressible. The atom molecules or ions make an entire structure that is known as a crystal lattice. They are also defined as a unit cell in which constituent particles, atoms, molecules, ions, they make a definite structure that is known as a unit cell. The solid can be classified into two types. First is a crystal solid, second is a amorphous solid. First we learn about crystalline solid. What is crystalline solid? Crystalline solid is that solid in which atom, molecules, ions are arranged in a definite pattern. They have a definite geometry. These are called crystalline solid. But in case of amorphous solid, the atom, molecules, ions are not a definitely arranged. They have not a definite shape. They have no geometrical shape. Amorphous means shapeless. This is known as amorphous solid.